it.
Huh. What happened to the wolves?
I just need a pitchfork and a mop. You see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. right, pal. Come with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. All right. There goes nothing. Awesome. Got moves. Come on, Wolfie. Disgusting.
Fuck! was that?
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all of you.
Good.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Thank you.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck.
beat you. I fucking beat you. You could do it.
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives. Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit! What the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Oh, shit.
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Some of the sounds and things won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. No. No.
again. Someone died again. Get away. Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
It's not ready. You manipulated.
No. You are a coward.
There. Got him. Yeah. One is down. Good. Lock it.
Take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
No.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Those last words.
Oh,
this
shit.
Crazy. I can't feel my fingers.
Been it, man. Full metal jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Help me up. I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Something been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No. I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. Thank you. All right. Let's get on. We gotta do this. Get out of here. Come on. Oh, Jess, come on. Come on, come on. Jess! Jess, come on.
If we stay out here. Come on.
Okay. Mike, what happened to Josh?
I got him.
God, what awful way to go.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!